going to show you how to make beautiful fire. Make sure you're on a level surface. You got a piece of sheet metal and some alcohol inks. That 91% alcohol helps move the ink around. And I'm going to experiment. I just want to try a little drop of black, not too much. And now you don't want to get alcohol ink on your skin because it's really hard to get off. You're going to have to use 91% alcohol to remove it. Come on. Quit taking all day. All right. Missed a spot. Yeah. Catch. Come on, come on, catch on. Yep, there we go. Come on, fire, don't fail me now. Okay, I'm not really happy with this part right here. Not too much silver metal is showing through. So let's see what happens if I just redo it. A little bit. I don't know why, I just feel like doing some more like this. I don't know, I just do. It's just fun, can't get enough. I just did it a couple extra times until I'm happy with it. I think I'm happy with it now. 91% alcohol will get the ink off your skin. Yep, here's what we got. It's a pretty awesome looking fire for not trying very hard and having some fun. All right.